We're here at 509 North Wasatch Avenue, doing a camera inspection from an already pulled stool closet here in the demoed restroom. We do start off with a lead sleeve as we drop into a cast iron closet. Here at 14 and a half feet out, we transition from cast iron to what appears to be clay tile. Here at 20 feet, we have a large separation and hole in the bottom of the pipe. Can locate this when we retrieve the camera.
Separation.
Yeah, I think a hole at the bottom too. Here at 30 feet, we have another line tying in on the top hand side of the pipe. Should be the old grease trap discharge. Here at 41 feet, we transition to PVC plastic. We have another line tying in here on the left hand side at 42 feet. Here at 44 feet, you transition back to clay tile. And here at 57 and a half feet, we tie into the main sewer or city tap